The foundation was established in 2015 with a focus on empowering women and youth, emphasizing shaping African youth to become critical architects of society. Baz said the funds raised will benefit the Cancer Association's women's clinic.
So we came about this event to basically support the Cancer Association of Namibia, which their main aim is to support and provide health education and care and support for people living with cancer in Namibia. We are mainly breast cancer for women also. So they basically have a health women's clinic which provides health care to women living with cervical and breast cancer in Namibia. So with this initiative, we want to raise money for the clinic to be able to give access to women in Namibia who do not have access to the funds to go to private healthcare for testing and screening of breast cancer.
The event will feature around 40 participants, including individual players and corporate teams.
With this initiative, we aim to educate women specifically and also families on how to support and deal with people living with breast cancer. So we will have several talks at the event that will educate people on this as well. And in the future, we encourage everyone to actually just participate in every breast cancer awareness project that you see, especially with the Cancer Association of Namibia, because they will also be selling a few items at the event, and proceeds from that I'm sure will be going to breast cancer awareness efforts in the organization.
Baz shared the hope of making the event an annual event. This year's breast cancer awareness theme is No One Should Face Breast Cancer Alone.